Alright guys, we made it to the village. Let's see what we got going on here.
Are these? They are! Gongaga mushrooms!
They may be hard to come by in Midgar, but here? Here you can't move for the blasted things.
Wow.
Passing through. You.
What?
Nothing. For a second, I thought you were someone else. Who are you people?
Aye, you'll do.
More importantly, why are you here? Not to survey the reactor, I presume.
Ah, no, just to study it. We're on a wee field trip, you see? Weeshed.
Well then. Welcome to Gongaga. I'm Sisne, Coalition Captain. And sorry, didn't mean to startle you before. Just doing our jobs. Back to your posts.
Ma'am.
You'll get a clear view of the reactor from that hill. Make sure to pay your respects, though.
Of course.
Come on. Our village is a quiet one, as you can tell. Let's keep it that way. Don't get a lot of visitors, what with the jungle. Can't even remember the last time. But that's part of this place's charm, I suppose. Thank you.
So what is this?
3 years ago, the reactor here suffered a catastrophic failure. It was old and couldn't handle the stress.
It needed maintenance, which Shinra never provided. And then one day...
So, they're cheap as well.
This was the company's way of trying to make amends.
I'm surprised they even made the effort.
And thanks to the hard work of our people, Gongaga rose from the ashes, right?
That's nice and all, but one memorial doesn't buy absolution.
You guys must be tired. I know you've got things to do, but if you wanted to rest up...
Wouldn't I say no?
My house is just down there. Got an open door policy. So feel free.
Woohoo! Don't mind if I do!
I'm, gonna take a look around. Seriously, get some rest, okay?
Today, I'm going to teach you about an important part of our history. About the terrible accident that forever changed.
See how they dry their mushrooms here? Bet they'd make for a mean stock.
Doubt there's much it wouldn't improve. Soups, pilafs, maybe even a pot roast. What sort of thing would you go for?
Soup's good. Can't mess it up.
Hey, making a great soup takes hard work, I'll have you know.
Right. These dirty clothes aren't gonna clean themselves.
I want to run one of these card games with one of these village folk guys. I want to rob you for your stock. Let's bet those cows, buddy.
Come now, that's enough. Can't you see you're scaring the poor man? Sorry for all that. It doesn't take much for them to get worked up. I'm Jijun, a farmer. I should be hard at work, but my back's forcing me to take a break for a short while. Oh, do you play Queen's Blood, by chance? A game would help to pass the time. Sitting around.
Take those cows.
Well, I'll be. Aren't you something? Why, you were running circles around me like one of those professional racing chocobos. So is that how all you young folk play these days? Queen's Blood sure has changed. Us old timers can't keep up anymore. But you know, that's exactly the way it should be. You're better off harnessing that energy. While you've still got enough to live life to the fullest, you can sit and relax to your heart's content when you get older and your back starts giving you no say in the matter. That's why you should spend your youth getting up to all kinds of mischief. If you ever tire yourself out, though, I'll be here with my cards. A little downtime can do a body good.
This planet we call home will perish.
Of yours? Come in.
Please.
Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zach? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zach? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zach.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zach, would you tell him that we miss him, and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zach, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up, and now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
I don't know. They didn't seem to mind.
Sure they did. But thanks.
So, this Zach guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to. Any news? Nothing. No calls, no letters.
Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you, but if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
Wow, I guess this guy's stuck in a bridge. What happened to him?
Our little village's claim to fame is the delicious.
All right, I'll leave you there.
Hey there! You treating your chocobos right? Challenge these guys. Let's see what happens.
Don't ask how I can tell, but you're into Queen's Blood, aren't you? Isn't that great, Oscar? I've found someone you can play against. Let me introduce you. This is Oscar the Swift. He's a watch chocobo. A huge Queen's Blood fan, too. He gets cranky if he can't play at least one game a day. So, how about it? Mind going around with him?
I'll do it. We got a new card, guys. The Griffin. Okay.
Whoa. This is the first time I've ever seen Oscar lose. Didn't expect that. Seems like he's a little bitter. Anyway,
poor
thanks
Oscar.
So much for indulging him. He can make it a lot harder for us to do our jobs when he's in a mood. Really, believe it or not, he's gonna make his television debut soon. He'll be up against a dog that plays Queen's Blood, and we have to make sure he wins to help drive up tourism here. He'll pull it off.
Robbing these village folk. At first, I didn't really like Queen's Blood, and then it like grew on me. Let's go nap.
I am so bored, bored right out of my brain.
Who is that?
If I don't,
Yuffie,
die first. Bet y'all go insane. I am so bored, bored right out of my brain.
I love an encore. Nice song, funny too.
Nice song. Funny too. Wrote it yourself?
Finally, someone recognizes my genius. Indeed, the amazing Yuffie is also a top tier lyricist. Oh, I've got another song. Wanna hear it?
Sure.
Here goes. I'll search high and low till I've gathered them all. I'll have orbs piled up about a billion feet tall. I'll have so much material. I won't know what to do. But until I can make you mine, I'll just patiently wait and dream of you.
Okay, that's it. Can't talk to her anymore. Yeah.
Tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. All they did was fly around. Just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, because you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed. Let's go. You guys hold down the fort.
Girl, she is definitely from Crisis Core.
Something to do with the
noise. It's nothing serious, Fred.
A new beauty for you, huh?
The captain filled me in. You can head on through. The Mackle Rich Land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
Whispers. Though not as we know them.
How you figure?
Come. It's time.
Let's follow him. Come on.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Seems like it's gonna be crazy.
Just a little water. Don't hold back.
These have to be.
Brace yourself.
Here we go.
Okay. Fire.
No, it's not.
That would have done a lot of damage.
Brace yourself.
And I accidentally hit the wrong thing, too.
Call the fire! Another one in the bag!
Well, I didn't see how, unless we all sprout wings. Raise the water level. Look for a control terminal. asking. But what do you want with this weapon thing anyway?
We wanted to fight alongside us.
Ah, but what for? Who are you looking to use it for?
Sephiroth. While we're at it, might as well take down Shinra too.
The company again? But Sephiroth? The man's been dead for half a decade.
Maybe. But he's back now.
And you'll be seeing him soon enough.
This wee adventure of ours gets stranger by the minute. Well now, would you look at that?
You seeing this? Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Oh, God! That's a Relnica!
Shit! How did they... You told them, didn't you?
What? It must be me! I swear!
Attracts all kinds, gnats and vermin included.
Scarlet!
Thank goodness I had the foresight to bring some exterminators.
Definitely weak to fire, so.
Time to burn. No one's
come on.
as good as dead.
He's pretty strong.
Cloud.
Hey.
Let me help.
I'm loving this. So much easier to get around. Say this game is awesome. Jeez.
your lesson.
She dropped it. Why does she keep dropping it? This way.
Hey!
for your wrinkly hide! Why not take us on? We'll go easy on you. Promise. My sweet child. Mocking a person's physical appearance is tacky and beneath me. Instead, I'll simply carve you all into pieces. You're funny. Till you beg for death! Run. Hunt. You little fly.
Bring it!
Yeah. Run.
Come on.
I was a moving target.
Let's make it hot.
Let's hear you scream.
Together to feel the wrath of Wu-Tai.
Let's finish this! This can't be a good fortune!
Hakira!
Showed you, remember?
Liar.
All right, look!
Those we hate. Those we love. Those we fear. Genova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Do this!
Cloud has gone mad. Now let's get out of the water. Damn, I knew that thing was gonna get us.
Tifa.
Pumpkin.
Mom.
Tifa, over here. Come on, this way.
Yeah, come play with us.
Come on, let's go! Cloud.
promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once.
I don't... What is this?
You'll make it. But not if you give up. You have to want it. Fight for it. Hard as you can.
You need to get up now, Tifa. You can't die here. Too many still depend on you.
Tifa!
Come back to us, Tifa. We've got a fight to finish.
Down there.
Ah!
coming! Hey, get your shit together. Tifa needs you.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud? You remember how our parents used to tell us that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah. We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions. But I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were. Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about any of that.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
What'd they tell you?
They said that you egged me on. But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most. If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
I'm no hero. What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am. I forget things everyone else remembers just fine, and know things I've got no right knowing. It's like there's different people inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you. You saved me before. Now it's my turn.
Aw, worried about little old me?
Aye, that's right. Worried.
Come on! Sorry!
All right, so we're going to end it here. That was a pretty cool boss battle. We almost killed Tifa in that one, actually. But I will catch you in the next one.